Hey everybody, it's time to continue the walkthrough for Dixie Kong's Double Trouble. This is part number 24. You know what's funnier than 24? 25! Alright, now we wait. Fire, fire, fire. Alright. Just follow the bananas. And there we go. Find the coin. This one's literally pretty straightforward. Just avoid the ghost barrels. And there you go. 80 bonus coins. Alright, 53 lives. Avoid those hyperactive green barrels. Okay, if I just offended people, I'm gonna tell you right now, I don't really give a crap. Oh, son of a... Alright. Oops. Oh! Okay, I'm gonna have to do some brainstorming on that. Well, at least we don't have to worry about getting Squidder anymore. Free money! Don't ask me why I just said that. Again with the hyperactive green barrels. Dang it! Oh! Revenge of the lag! Whoops! Alright. Crud. Well. Okay, I showed it off. Don't tell me how to get to it. I'll figure it out off footage. Oops. Or, that works too. Oh great, I just spat all over my MP3 player. Yeah, I'm not hurting for bear coins. I'm not looking for him. Alright, let's try it with Kitty. Whoops. Okay. Whoa, wrong direction. Wrong direction, dummy. Aww. Well. Uh. Okay, like I said, I will figure that out off footage. And yeah, I'll be honest with y'all. For me, that was one of the hardest DK coins to collect, even when I was doing it on my DS. Alright, now, here we go. You swim in a figure eight pattern. And there you go. Sewer stockpile. Green, red, green, red, green, blue, blue, red, green, red, green, red, blue. Oh, yellow, yellow, blue, yellow, blue, blue, red, red, yellow, yellow, blue, yellow, blue, red. Oh, red, green, blue, yellow, green, red, red, yellow, red, yellow. Oh, red, blue, red, red, green, yellow, green, yellow, red, blue, red, red, green, yellow, green, yellow. About friggin' time. How many? 16, okay. Alright. Oh god. Lightning lookout. Oh god, I'm dreading this level. Run for it! I friggin' hate this level! And be careful! Water conducts electricity! Why do I get the feeling there's gonna be a bonus barrel in the water? Oh, whoa! Okay. Okay. Oops. Well, I showed off how to get to the star and the steel keg, so yeah, I'll come back and get that off footage. But like I said, water conducts electricity, so you might want to get out of the get your butt out of the water when you see a lightning strike and it's over water. Oh, dear Lord. Okay, first bonus barrel. Collect 15 bananas. Oh, God. I have to deal with lightning in this section, too? God. I've got goosebumps. That's how bad I hate this level. Oh, God. Oh, don't tell me I missed a bonus barrel somewhere. Oops. Be my luck, I probably missed one somewhere. And I'll I'll have to do this level again to find it. Ah. God. Dang it. Oh. Whoops. Gee! See, that's why you don't want to get into the water when you're below a lightning bolt. Oh, boy. Oh. Oh, my friggin' God. Dang it! Oh. Jeez Louise. What the? Even when it hits ground, it still shocks you? That's a new trick. But on the walkthrough that I used to get to the, back when I was playing this on my DS. And, Game Boy Advance SP. Well, I didn't start using the walkthrough until I started doing this on my DS. But the walkthrough that I used for this said that on a scale of 1 to 10, this was a difficulty level of 10. So, yeah. Oh, crud. Well, I know what I'm gonna be doing. I just need to get my butt out of this level. Oh, crud. Oops. Let's see how far I get in about a minute and a half. Jesus! Holy cow, this is hard. Oh, jeez. Oh. Well, I'm gonna stop the video here. Yeah, live long and prosper, and I'll record more tomorrow.